So here we are on Wednesday at the Red Bull Air Race, really the first day that the air race starts to get underway. We did a calibration flight today, just making sure that the cameras and all the onboard telemetry are working, and it was our first look at the racetrack and the New York skyline, and I have to tell you, it was surreal. I was talking to Jimmy DiMatteo, our race director, while I'm in the hold right next to the Statue of Liberty at 500 feet, and he's like, "What do you think?" And I'm like, "Jimmy, I have to pinch myself that we're here." And he's like, "Yeah, look out the window and sightsee today, because tomorrow the work starts." And absolutely, it's going to be a lot of work at the race. This is probably going to be the hardest track that we're going to fly at all year. If the wind is blowing, it's going to be unbelievably impossible. So I think everybody should get on an airplane, get in a car, get on a boat, come to the New York City Air Race, and watch from Jersey City, because it's going to be unbelievable.
What's it like racing in New York in front of your home crowd?
Well, you know what, I've grown up in New England, in Boston, and New York, and thought, it's cool, but, you know, I've seen it 1,000 times. And then I got out to the New York City skyline today, flying around the statue, and it hit me. I'm like, actually, this is going to be pretty, pretty special.
And you've won a race in Budapest. Do you think you can win here?
You know, this, you're right, I won a race in Budapest last year, and we've been flying very consistently all year, just not consistently high enough. So we need to try to just push it to another level. So we have a plan to try to basically get out of that fourth, fifth, sixth place slot and try to get up into the final four for the weekend. So if our plan works, get a little bit of wind, maybe we'll get there.